So you managed to find baked beans?
Mm.
I'm finally back to the loo roll. The Times features the work of a psychologist who has a theory about the panic buying of toilet roll. Professor Stephen Taylor from the University of British Columbia in Canada believes the stock volume of this household essential was triggered by a heightened sense of disgust and germs. He concludes that because toilet paper helps people avoid these things, it is unsurprising that people rushed out of the store.
In the interim,
just kind of bits and bobs, really. We watched the International Space Station fly over the other day.
Oh, did you?
Very cool. Little star of hope moving at
Was it very clear?
7.5 kilometres per second.
Mm-hmm.
And then we collapsed the NHS. Have you
been doing that? Yeah, that's been really moving, hasn't it?
This was the scene on Harbison Road at 8 p.m.
How's the flat?
Yeah, it's all right.
Well, this is scintillating conversation, isn't it?
Oh, dear.
Hello.
Hello.
Cheers, oh. Samuel.
Thank you very much.
Hello. Mm. Oh, look at this little room service. Mm. You little prince.
There you go.
Pampered.
Thank you.
Oh.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you too.